Well, Dallas Cowboys cornerback Marquez White facing a felony charge after a road rage incident in Plano. He is accused of flashing his gun at another driver back in October. White was arrested for aggravated assault with a deadly weapon just last month. He spent the 2017 season on the Cowboys practice squad. The investigation is ongoing.